We got this beautiful piece of tuna, and we're cooking in the hot tub.
No sous vide, no problem. At 104, we get a nice firm texture, crack a bev. This was the best party I've been to in months. Everything but the bagel crust, and assemble. Ginger wasabi dressing, pickled radishes, freshly grated Buddha's hand for a citrusy note. This is Hot Tub Tuna.